In this video, we are going to talk about the stages of cat pregnancy and what to expect. But before we begin, please make sure to like and subscribe to our channel. Deep down inside, I believe this is the best video we ever made in terms of value, but I'll let you guys be the judge of that. Anyway, the gestation period is around 63 days, while for some breeds like the Siamese, it could last more. First week of gestation, days 1 to 7. Your cat's pregnancy begins with mating and fertilization, although you will be able to know if she's pregnant after 2 weeks. During her first week after mating, her pregnancy is going to begin to develop. Second week, days 8 to 14. At the beginning of the second week, the fertilized eggs begin to develop into kittens. Third and fourth weeks of gestation, days 15 through 28. During the third week, embryos grow, and this will cause a huge hormonal storm inside the cat. Her nipples become darker and turgid. In these days, your cat could suffer from morning sickness, and this could lead to a loss of appetite and cause vomiting for all day long. That's obviously normal. But if it is long-lasting for days, it's better to ask a veterinarian. Your veterinarian is able in this period to confirm the pregnancy by ultrasound already. Normal after 18 days after conception. Fifth week of gestation, days 29 to 35. By the fifth week, a breeder or veterinarian is able to touch the little baby's stomach wall, and they can also determine their number. Sixth week of gestation, days 36 to 42. The sixth week is the point where you will notice your cat's appetite has increased significantly, and she begins to store the food with which she will feed the newborn kittens. Give your cat all the food it can eat, and make sure it is fed only with full quality meals. Seventh week of gestation, days 43 to 49. By the seventh week, the pregnancy will be quite evident and will have a beautiful round appearance. Eighth week of gestation, days 50 to 56. Her nipples are large and noticeable. Maybe she will lose hair on her stomach, but it's normal. That often accompanies pregnancy and which you needn't worry about. Her hair will grow back quickly immediately after giving birth. Her appetite could drop dramatically. The cat will also start to look for a good place for her to give birth kittens, even if you may not like it. Just 1 week before giving birth, your cat's milk will drop, and you can also be able to see it. The body is preparing for birth and feeding the arriving kittens. Ninth week of gestation, day 57 through 63. The little babies are continuing to grow in size. If your cat seems anxious, she often seeks reassurance or settles in the place where she has chosen to give birth. It means that labor is about to begin. 10th week of gestation, from day 64 onwards. If your cat reaches 10 weeks of pregnancy without giving birth, all that remains is to wait. Some cat breeds, especially the Oriental ones, for example, Siamese, generally take a few days after passing 10 weeks before giving birth. If it lasts longer and no sign of kittens after passing the 10th week, it is better to contact a veterinarian to check that everything is all right. Now, if you found this video valuable, please support us by subscribing to our YouTube channel and make sure you follow us on Instagram. We post videos weekly and we're active on Instagram on a daily basis, so don't miss out. Peace!